Her name is Sophia, and this is in memory of my husband, Aaron. He was a casualty of Agent Orange on the Vietnam era. I'm a member of the Veterans of Foreign Wars Ladies Auxiliary in Charlotte, North Carolina, and also a member of the American Legion and the Disabled American Veterans. And I appreciate all the things that your fellow, your soldiers, or your comrades, our comrades are doing at this moment. And I really appreciate the moment, this moment, to give you this message. Thank you.